These how to 1 minute will show you how to add audio file to WordPress website. Follow these simple steps to add a music or a audio file to your website. Log into your WordPress dashboard and go to post or page where you want to add a audio file. So I'm going to editing this post. Once you are in editor, click on add block, search here audio and click on audio, and now you can upload a audio from your computer or you can select a audio from media library. Also you can insert a audio from URL. So I'm going to uploading a audio from my computer. And it may take some time to upload the audio here. Once the audio uploaded, you can enable autoplay option from here. Also, you can make the audio loop by enabling this option. And click on this preload drop down. And from here, you can customize these. Now, all you have to do is just click on update or publish. Let's view the post. As you can see, the audio has been successfully uploaded to my WordPress website. So that's how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.